I'm sure my brother don't did it. I'm 100% positive.
Defending a brother accused of kidnapping, we talk with the man who insists that Victor Pena did not hold Olivia Ambrose against her will, while police and prosecutors insist he did. Pena is accused of taking Olivia Ambrose outside a Boston bar and holding her against her will for 3 days.
But tonight his brother tells us that it's not possible. WBZ's Christina Hager has the story.
Only those two people and God know what happened that day. But I'll tell you this right now, she went at her own will. And 100% positive.
He's 100% positive his brother is innocent. But police say Victor Pena took 23-year-old Olivia Ambrose against her will, holding her in his Charlestown apartment for more than 2 days. After police arrested him, he called his brother, Jose Pena, from jail.
The only thing he said, she went with me. I don't force her. I don't have her.
Police say Pena took Ambrose's phone and wouldn't let her leave. And one of his ex-girlfriends tells WBZ he did the same to her years ago.
And you not go outside. He not open the door with the key. You not go outside.
Documents obtained by WBZ's I-team show restraining orders with similar stories from other ex-girlfriends.
There is a trail of women in his past who've said that he has been abusive and forceful. So what makes you so sure he wasn't doing that this time?
And we grew up together now. This is not my brother mentality. She being kidnapped, she should be with a rope or something in her mouth. When the police opened the door, she was standing right next to my brother in the kitchen. I can guarantee you. Something is missing here. From A to C is missing the B. It's something missing here.
Jose Pena says his brother has an intellectual disability and that he's now confused and frightened. By the way, police said it was Ambrose who seemed especially frightened when they found her Tuesday with a look on her face they described in documents as horrified. Christina Hager, WBZ News.